had a cigarette?
Excuse me?
Got a cig? Got a smoke?
No, I'm sorry. I don't.
Got a light? Tired?
Excuse me?
You look tired.
Yes, very.
Going home?
Yeah.
Where you live?
Look, I'm sorry, but I'm really not in the mood for chit-chat.
So what's in the briefcase? Must be a new bus driver.
What?
I've been riding this bus for 15 years. I ain't never seen him. What's in the briefcase again?
My work.
Huh. What do you do? You like your job?
Aren't you tired?
Nah. You ever been around this part of town?
No.
Night's really dark. Night like this, you could go crazy. I think sometimes people do. Some things you just can't control.
What do you mean?
We all go a little mad sometimes. I guess you know about the chain of murders.
No.
Oh, you haven't heard the news? Months, nights have been extra dark. Some people say that death has inhabited the area. Around here, folks won't get on this bus. They say it's cursed. There's a killer. He preys on victims alone on a bus like this. Nobody knows who he is. He goes from bus stop to bus stop, looking for his victim, any victim. And without motive, he brutally stabs it again and again and again.
How do you know all this?
Everybody does.
Do you think they'll ever catch him?
Thank you. around here?
No.
Maybe you should not have gotten off the bus.
But I work here.